नन्दीश्वर सदाशिव समारंभा नित्यानंदेश्वरी आदिशक्तिमध्यमां अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वंदे गुरुपरंपरा। I welcome you all with my love and respects. I welcome all the devotees, disciples, samajis, satsangis, shrimahans, mahans, tanedar, kotari, sarvanya peeta yajamans, visitors, viewers. Inner awakening participants, sadashivoham participants and Shaktipada participants. People who are sitting all over the world with us through Nityananda TV, Facebook Live, and hundreds of Adinavasis channels through two-way video conferencing, having Nainadiksha. City is sitting with us through two-way video conferencing, having Nainadiksha. Long list, so I welcome all of you with my love and respects. I'll introduce Shaktipada. Understand, one part of you exists as your body. Not only when you have this body, roughly 100 years, like the date of your birth to date of your body getting destroyed, burnt or buried and disintegrated, whatever. Don't think only this period. Till you are liberated from the need of muscle memory, you will continue to create muscles for you. Listen, that is what is karma. If you have some pleasure to be achieved through muscles or revenge to be taken with beings who have muscles, if you have a job in this plane, you will always assume a muscle-based body. Part of you exists always as body, as long as you have a need to do something in this plane, human plane. When you don't have a need, even if there is a body for you, you do not carry it. You do not have it. Somebody asked me yesterday, how are you? I started laughing. What a foolish question. Waste of time. The few minutes you get as something useful for you. This body may be there, but I do not have it. As long as you have something to be achieved in this plain muscles exist. Muscle memory creates muscles. When you have the need to have muscle memory, you create muscles. Even if this body is destroyed, immediately you will create another one body. Because there is a need. The day you decide there is no need, you will not create one more body. Listen. Part of you exists in your body. Part of you exists in your mind. As thought currents, cherished thought currents, understand? World has all types of thought currents of love, thought currents of lust, thought currents of anger, thought currents of violence, thought currents of serving, thought currents of stealing, all thought currents exist. What kind of a thought current you want, you attract that. What kind of a thought current you enjoy, you attract that. As I said yesterday, your cognition is like a broomstick. The sticks you like, you collect all that and keep it together and tie. With your identification, I. Part of you exists as your body, part of you exists as your thought current, part of you exists as Shakti, consciousness. Listen. That part of you which exists as Shakti, I am rekindling it, awakening it, so it takes over your body part and mind part. Listen, making your conscious part take over your body part and mind part. I am not interested in organizing your mind into a good mind. Oh, creative visualization. And good thoughts, peace, joy, love. I am not interested in organizing and developing good mind for you. No. Good or bad, todapagatte is todapagatte. Bunch of good cognitions or bad cognitions, broomstick is a broomstick. You cannot say, oh, I have a golden broomstick, let me wear it on my head. No. Even if it is golden broomstick, it can be only used for sweeping the road. And I don't know whether you are aware, in Jagannath Puri, the king sweeps the road with a golden broomstick when Jagannatha comes on the chariot. That is Hindu tradition. For us, he is Lord, not just a statue or a deity, Lord. So king, what a statement, king comes with a golden broomstick and brooms the road, sweeps the road, where Krishna not even walks, he comes in chariot. That is Hindu tradition. Even now, the tradition exists. The king comes king of the Jagannath, the Puri, he comes in silver palki with a golden broomstick, sweeps the road for Jagannatha to go in his chariot. Just few days before we had this year Rath Yatra. All right. Whether it is a gold or stick, broomstick is a broomstick. I am not interested in building a good broomstick for you. No. I am very clear. I am interested in rekindling the Shakti component of you, conscious component of you. That conscious component of you should take over the body and mind. It should take over the body and mind. It should radiate itself through body and mind. Listen. It should radiate itself through body and mind. Body and mind, as long as radiates powerlessness only, it is a sick unit. When the consciousness takes over, it is like successful CEO taking over the sick unit. Sick unit cannot be anymore continue to exist as sick unit. It has to reorganize itself, regroup itself, and start manifesting powerful cognitions. No other way, no other choice. No other way, no other choice. Consciousness, Shakti, is a successful CEO. When he takes over the sick unit called body and mind, he reorganizes, regroups himself, and body and mind has to be successful. It has to radiate joy. It has to radiate consciousness. It has to radiate powers. It has to manifest powerful cognitions. Understand? Manifesting powerful cognitions. Making you manifest powers and powerful cognitions is the purpose of Shaktipada. Integrity is one of the most powerful cognition. Only powerful people can be integrated, not otherwise. A simple chemical imbalance, tiredness, will break your integrity. Only a powerful person can be integrated. Integrity is a powerful cognition. You don't need a big hormonal imbalance like a lust and all to break your integrity. Just a morning little laziness, over. Integrity can never be manifested by powerless people. Integrity or authenticity, responsibility are enriching. All these are powerful cognitions. Only an highly powerful being can manifest it. A highly powerful person can manifest it. making you manifest powers and powerful cognitions is the purpose of Shaktipada. Let me start the Shaktipada of the day today. Tuning your third eye to manifest all the powers. Still now, I have initiated. Some of you may not have had physical initiation. Now, I'm tuning you to manifest all those powers, like third eye, remote vision, body scanning, all the powers. Be blissful. I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhadvaita Saivam, Sadashivoham, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.